I just wanted to be part of something like Savithri Garu's biopic. So, and this, I feel, if he hadn't put that whole idea, that whole character of mine, that's the essence of the film. So to me, it's very important. And I'm not away from female lead roles as long as I have something to do in it, acting-wise.
For this role, they approached many actresses, but this role also flexible. What makes you do it?
What made me do it? The same like I answered him, Andy. It's the character, it's how important. So if you take the whole scene, if you take the whole script, you take my character out of it, it's not interesting anymore. It's funny, it's all of that. But the soul of the film is that character, is Sisera, and is the fact that you feel sorry for Sisera. So, yes.
Do you think that it helps your career?
Right now, I am thinking about, maybe it actually doesn't help my career in terms of becoming the next top Telugu heroine. But as an actor, I have grown. So that's what matters to me.
Because Mahanati also, though you signed this film 2 years back,
yes.
Mahanati released recently.
Yes.
So this film followed the way.
Yes.
So people assume that you are doing only cameos in few films.
I understand what you're saying. I understand. Mm-hmm. I understand how that was a risky step. But the thing is, the actor in me wanted to accept Mahanati. The actor in me wanted me to accept Taxiwala, which is why I did it. So I don't feel guilty. And tomorrow, if there is a director, if there is a filmmaker who wants an actor, they will look at the film and they will probably want me. So that's all that matters.
What kind of roles are looking for you?
Anything that involves acting, Andy. A character which has a couple of layers. A character which you will take back. You watch the film, you take back Sisera with you. You'd watch another film and that's what matters. Something that you'll remember. Something where I have to perform as an actor, which challenges me. And I understand that every film that I do need not be a challenge. But some of it has to be.
Do you think after you didn't get a role like that in recent?
Oh yes, that's true. I mean, Yavade was... I often think about wanting to do another Yavade, but you know, we only have one Nagashwan in the industry. So, Yavade is going to be one of my most favorite films. It is to date. And the amount of writing that he had to do, the amount of thinking, research, and the spontaneity that Anandi had, none of the characters I did after that will ever have. So, yes.
You are part of two successful films, but still you are not getting roles. Why? What is the reason?
Honestly, I think the kind of roles that I reject, the kind of roles that I don't want to do put me in a very, very small niche, which I have to struggle with. I was thinking about this yesterday. It becomes very hard to understand because my manager is right now trying to plot my career, trying to understand my graph and what I want to do, but I'm not doing projects left, right and center. But I think if I put myself a little bit out there, it'll help in terms of doing projects which will also be important in my career apart from as an actor, as a heroine. And so I'm trying to find my middle ground but not deviate too much from how I am.
What approach you want to make?